previously on Avatar.
Whoa, hold up, shorty. Hold on. Whoa. Why are you spaz? I know y'all missed that, Jesse. What's good, YouTube? Back with another video. Surprise. We're doing Jesse again. I now see that even though I'm yelling surprise, you've clicked on this video knowing it's a Jesse video because your name is in the title. Because like my whole plan was to be like, oh my gosh, Marvelous, you finally did Jesse. Oh my gosh, Marv. Oh. I know, that's my impression of a girl's voice. It's not good. Thank you for commenting on all these videos. I honestly have like so much to react to that I really don't know where to start. But that's good. I like that. Keep going. I just want us to like, you know, have a lot of videos to react to and things of that nature. I'm gonna get to them at some point eventually. I may go in order. I may also like skip around a little too, but I will get to all these videos eventually at some point. Speaking of that, the best way to stay up to date is to subscribe. Y'all been subscribing a lot. I peeped. Keep subscribing, keep sharing with your friends, keep liking. I also have this other challenge for y'all. I don't know if y'all peeped in another video where I said that if y'all get me to, I think I said 3,000 followers on Instagram, I'll get back on. I deleted Instagram like a long time ago. Yeah, like back in like 2016. I haven't used Instagram since then. So I was like, if y'all want me to get back on, I will. That's only if y'all want me to. There's a lot we can do with Instagram. Like it could be like pictures, daily life, polls, Instagram live, you know, things like that. All right, but no more talking. I'm gonna get into the video. This video is recommended by Daddy Leah. I don't know why they call you daddy. Hey, you do your thing, girl. No, but this video is recommended by her. We have Body Count, the original Body Count by Jesse, and then we have the remix with, I believe it's Kalani and Normani. So we're gonna hop into that and see like, you know, if it bumps. I kind of already know it bumps because I like Kalani, I like Normani, and then there's Jesse. I like her too. So it's kind of like, how am I not gonna be happy with the remix? The original? We're gonna see. Oh dang. Yeah. Shorty getting dragged. But not in a good way. I have a question for y'all. Does body count matter? Because I do know some people be like, oh, you have to have a certain amount of body count for me to like mess with you.
I dodge dick on the daily.
Oh.
I know it's funny, but it's true.
Hey. And it's getting thrown at you. You just, hey, you dodge it. She hitting the notes. Dang, that's such a good vocal. So good vocal. They really put her on there. Yo, I love her imagery in her fucking songs, bro. I like it. This whole, like, you know, oh, because I have this amount of body count, I'm basically being looked at. Like, you know how back in the day, they're like, ah, witch, burn her, roast her alive. That's basically what they're doing here. And I like it. I love her imagery. It's always good. I always look forward to it. They really about to burn somebody alive. She'll look down like, dang, I'm a thot too. Should I get burned? That's really how she looked down. And it is so serious about it. Smile. If you're gonna do it, be happy about it. Yo, I hate how she keeps having these like 5 second songs, bro. Okay, they're not really 5 seconds, but like they just be so short, these 2 minute songs, bro. Like, dang. I love how all these people just walk away casual, like, hey, Jim, how you doing? Oh, yeah, I'm doing good. How's the missus? Yeah, they're good. How do you like that burning? Yeah, that burning was nice. She burned real quick. Like, what? Like, they just burn people, like, on a regular fucking Tuesday. Niggas just walked away, like, so casually. That's wild. That's funny. All right, I like the original. The original was pretty, pretty good. I like the imagery in it, too. I would rate that song, I would say, a 8. The imagery, see, music videos do be added on. I can't lie to you, music videos do be added points, so I think that's a little cheating. But I did like it though. Like, I like the whole message behind the song. Like, it's like, come on now, it's just a body count. It shouldn't really prove who you are from, like, what happened in your past. If your past relationship shouldn't count, then why does your past body count? You feel me? It's like stuff like that. So the next song we got is the remix of the same song, so let's see how that one goes. But see, it's also justified by her saying, like, things like, you don't have to tell me your ex's name. Because, like, to her, body count doesn't matter. So it's like, why should it matter to you? You feel me? Oh, no. It turned up. I can tell. It turned up. We gotta go back for that one. That's so tough. Funny how you think I need you, but honestly, I don't need anything. I could just see you, but I don't want to touch up on anything. I'm independent, I'm so sufficient, and I don't know what I mean. You think you're baby? If I don't know your name, I'm dead. Got you saying, amen. Catch me dodging that dick again. I'm dead. Just to get some respect. Respect women, bro. Real talk. I'm glad she kept them vocals. The money did her thing in the beginning. So who's next, Kalani? Yup. Ah, that's tough. Made me die. I remember in Kalani Bai. Dang, that's all right. That's true. She died. Hey. Dang, that's tough. Yeah, especially since, like, body count doesn't matter for, like, men. So it's like, it shouldn't be, like, you know, different for, like, it mattering for women. You feel me? We should hold the same standards for both. Hey, sue me. I like that. I liked how Kalani hopped on. I don't know much about Normani backstory. I know a little bit about Kalani. Like, I know, like, about her whole, like, you know, who she got pregnant with her baby and stuff like that. I know a little bit of her backstory. So I like how she, like, hopped on this and, like, give her own opinion. It's like, you know, like, don't act like, you know, don't get on me when I say, like, you know, I can't get on the Like, don't get on me when I said, like, you know, all right, how many bodies I got? Can I use your fingers too? Like, don't get mad at me when I say that, you feel me? But I feel her on that. Like, it shouldn't, if it doesn't matter for a male, it shouldn't matter for a female also. I can feel you on that. I can feel you. All right, so those are the two videos we're doing today. I enjoyed both of them. I think I enjoyed the remix more than the original. Just because, like, on a song like this, to get, like, those three different perspectives was a very good, very good. I'll rate the remix maybe, like, an 8.5, and the original an 8. I'm telling you, videos be helping. I swear, the videos be helping, bro. Real talk. But, yeah, those are my thoughts on the video. I would say that's it for today. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Also, follow me on Instagram. Joel's Instagram is also linked below if you want to follow him. Keep commenting on videos. I like that y'all are commenting on videos, giving stuff to react to, because these songs I probably would not, like, listen to on my own, just because I would not even know they were there. So I'm glad that y'all are introducing me to this music. So keep, you know, commenting below, and I will get to them eventually. And I'll catch y'all next video. Peace.